tick-tock, tick-tock. It goes fast and slow. It watches people die and sees the grass grow. Time does not forget. Its memory unforgiving, taking all you have to give. Regret. Tick-tock, tick-tock. It rushes past, leaving no evidence behind, seeping through the cracks of reality. Time. Time is going. Time does not wait. It is impatient, it is cruel and kind. It lasts a second, it lasts forever. Time is now or never. Time is running out. Tick tock, tick tock.
Doesn't seem like
kind of a
pretty boy to you.
Do you even know him?
Well, no, I just, seems arrogant.
Seriously? Why shouldn't I ask him out?
You know what? I don't care. I ask him.
What's wrong with you?
Nothing's wrong.
Well, you're being weird.
Well, I don't know why you're coming to me for boy advice. If you want to ask him, ask him.
Okay, I will.
Good, see you tomorrow.
Bye. You don't like me?
No, not what I was going for. Okay, see, you're like a water chestnut.
What? So, should I go for it?
No. No, you shouldn't.
Wait, why?
Because I like you, Julie. A lot. And seeing you with another guy would just be... I can't.
Aaron, I...
my dreams is in love with another guy. She doesn't like me.
You don't know that. I'm sorry.
I don't know what to do.
Well, maybe you can win her back.
Maybe. Or I could ruin everything.
Aaron, you're fantastic. Any girl would be lucky to be with you. You deserve to be happy more than anyone.
Well, I mean, that's what I want. I want to be with her. And I want to be happy, but I want us both to be happy. And if I had to choose...
You're really in love with her, aren't you? She's a lucky girl, Aaron. So, should I go for it?
Ask Steve out?
Yeah, what do you think?
I hear he's a great guy. You should definitely ask him out.
Really?
Yeah, any guy would be lucky to be with you.
Thanks, Aaron. I'm nervous.
You'll be fine.
Okay.